Dale, pues.
All right, let's go to the gym. Come on.
All right, guys, so today I'm going to show you guys my normal workout every day here at the gym. An egg munch. It's not heavy weight, it's nothing really. So, I'm gonna show you guys that basically my daily routine here. Alright, now that I'm warmed up a little bit, ran 10 minutes, now I head to the bag, and then this is where I really get my workout in. So, I'm about to pull out my good camera, because this one doesn't have a good image, so just wait up. So you guys can see, 10 pounds. Now I'm gonna warm up my legs by doing a little bit of kicking, get a little loose. Nothing major, just stay a little, just so my body can stay loose before I start forming one to the heavy bag.
Alright, now I pulled out my boxing gloves now, which I need new ones. Check this crap out. Looks like a dang condom in there. Anyways, I'm about to get on the heavy bag now. Thank you.
Come on. Hit it. Boom. Better. Ooh. Hey, look, get a ball, ball. Get a ball.
They stink and they're sweaty.
Me, goodness.
Oh God. Show the camera. Look. Look at this.
Huh? Come on, punch me right here. Give me. Boom.
Right.
gotta come back.
Alright guys, to finish this workout, I'm about to rip this bag.
Okay, it's recording.
It is?
Yep. Sophie?
Sophie, you gotta get out the way. I'll knock you out.
Go. Scrumptious. What happened, Sophie? Oh, what happened? Let me see. You don't have nothing. It's okay. Who are you trying to call out, Millie?
Me?
Yeah.
Well, my dream fight would be Anthony Pettis, but that's my idol. But I would hate to knock him out.
You think he would hate to knock you out?
He can't do it. He ain't got enough tools in his box to do it.
Oh my God.
But my other backup plan would be Conor McGregor. He only got a left hand, I got a right hand. Mine's more powerful.
I see you wearing a Tony Ferguson shirt though.
Yeah. But he still can't beat me.
Them elbows are, they're ruthless.
So is my right hand.
Oh. All right, show us.
Want it?
Yes, we want it. Yikes. I sure don't want that. You want that smoke though. Too little.
Sophie, where are you? I can't see you.
She's right in front of you. She's cool. It's okay, Sophie.
Go ahead, do it.
Bink! She gonna get knocked out just with that little thing. Sophie? Okay, go. Show us a little kick.
Okay, hi. Hey. Tired?
Yep. Just a little more, one more.
One more what?
Something. There. We can go grab like something to eat with, like breakfast. I want a salad.
All right guys, that's it for today. I'm done working out today. I already destroyed my shoulders again, which I wasn't supposed to do, but I'm doing it for you guys. And it's Saturday right now. We're about to get ready and go out to maybe Nashville. I don't know what the heck we're gonna do today, but I want to get a little workout in. What better workout than a heavy bag? So that's what we did today. Come on, Sophie. Vinny, come here. Say bye.
Bye.
Say bye.
Bye.